Mr. Chairman, I cannot help but think that if my friends on the other side of the aisle had used their time to ask questions rather than complaining about the lack of a second round, they each would have been able to get in a second question. And I now just use 15 seconds of my time to make that point. Mrs. DeVos, first of all, let me say that I have no doubt that you care deeply about the education of all children. And I say that despite the fact that you and I do not agree on all the issues. Given your lifelong work and commitment to education, any suggestion, such as was made earlier, that your nomination is linked to your political contributions is really unfair and unwarranted.